Henry, did you pick up your cousins come on?
Some bracelets in here, but I took my lipstick out of it.
Taco.
Okay. Now I have this spoon, and Taco, you're my holder. Thought you would keep it. Okay. I have this cool light. Hold that. Want to massage you? It's a good massager. Huh. It is a good massager. You gonna feel it? It's a good massager. Okay. Okay. Now we got my book. I don't know where I'll put it in, but okay, that's okay. Now we have a pen. Then an invisible pen. Let's see if it actually still works. So get my pen. And I'll show you what it does. See if it works. It works! I'll show you how it does it. So I hid a message in here. So to find out where it is, let's get my magical pen. It's my name. S-A-M-Y-E.
It's a really cool magic pen.
And then we have, so Jeffrey, you can take off his legs. So his legs are closed. Sorry, Jeffrey. Okay, now we have a pen from Yokai Watch. Do you know Yokai Watch? Oh, okay. And we have an orange pen. Last but not least, iPad to play on my games. It has little scratches on it. Okay, a lot of scratches. Like, let's see how many scratches that is. Oh my goodness. Maybe let's see if Taco's reaction.
He's like, what?
Never buy this, please. The firework. The fire at the firework place. That sounds like a firework. So when your dolls and you got